King Von's sister calls out Quando Rondo on IG Live. King Von was brutally shot and killed in Atlanta, which has sparked much more controversy than there already was. Close friends and even family of King Von have spoken out against the situation, and many believe that this story is not yet finished. King Von's sister and many other O-Block affiliates seem like they are on the hunt to avenge his death. The Chicago drill rappers were extremely close with his sister. She used to go everywhere with Von. Following Von's death, there have been multiple different sides to the story of what went down. Nonetheless, things with 4K Trey have only been beating up since King Von's untimely death. Von's sister has been very vocal on the situation and clearly wants something to be done. Thanks for tuning in today at Lime Report, where we will be covering King Von's sister calling out Quando Rondo on IG Live. Before we jump into this video, be sure to comment on the keyword 300 for a chance at winning our giveaway. And be sure to subscribe for more videos. With temperatures rising in the beef between OTF and 4K Trey, do you think that someone else may end up getting hurt over this beef? Let us know what you think in the comments below. There's been a lot of tension between Quando Rondo and Chicago since Rondo's boy Lil Tim, or Lul Tim, shot Chicago rapper King Von to death after Von attacked Rondo in an Atlanta club parking lot. Since then, many threats have been thrown around. Even Lil Durk and 600 Breezy have threatened Rondo. Quando has stirred the pot by defending Lul Tim in the track End of Story, which was a diss track aimed at the late King Von. King Von's sister Kayla is now getting in on it even more than she already was, saying she wants Tim, who's currently locked up, free so the Chi-Raq savages can do their thing. In an Instagram live video, she makes her point clear as day. When a viewer on Kayla's live commented, "Free Lil Tim," she simply responded by agreeing with the heckler. "Free him so that he can get," followed by gun sounds, implying that she wants Lul Tim freed so that way OTF can get their revenge. Those weren't the only threats that came about after Quando Rondo dissed the deceased rapper. Many of Von's closest friends were also angered because Quando Rondo had no point dissing the dead, especially when he wasn't the one who did it. Lil Durk, who was King Von's big brother figure, allegedly has been threatening the Baton Rouge rapper's life as well. Recently, the mayor of Georgia had to cancel Quando Rondo's show after word got out that Lil Durk and his steppers might have been present. This comes off the back of the previous rumor going around that Quando Rondo allegedly had a show canceled because Durk had bought out all the tickets. If true, this would be not only huge, but extreme levels of tormenting and trolling. 600 Breezy, another, also was making threats towards Quando Rondo following his diss track. "Stop canceling your shows and perform that song," wrote Breezy to his story. He was clearly speaking about Rondo's most recent track, implying that Quando keeps canceling shows to duck OTF. After his last show was canceled, he shared a video on Instagram apologizing and making it clear that he had been wearing a bulletproof vest all day. Maybe the show cancellation was better for Quando Rondo. Breezy was also very active in defending the King Von situation in total. T.I. had tried to send a subliminal shot at the King Von situation by posting to Instagram saying, "Atlanta is a beautiful progressive city filled with black excellence. We uplift each other and win," he wrote. "Stop coming here to kill each other. That played out." The whole statement was an L. He speaks about uplifting each other right after King Von was murdered as he subliminally sends shots towards him, which contradicts everything he said. Maybe T.I. should have stayed out of this one instead of making an embarrassing comment he would later have to try and explain. 600 Breezy called the Atlanta rapper out by playing Gucci Mane's diss track that was aimed for T.I. King Von's sister also defended the late rapper and sent shots right back at T.I., claiming that she's caught him cheating multiple times and many more. She responded directly by saying, "And these are facts, but the energy he always puts in people's business needs to be the same energy to make it right with his daughter." She would then begin invoking 50 Cent. "Now where is my brother 50 Cent? Get on this b-." King Von's sister, Kayla, clearly didn't take her brother's death well and is coming for everyone's neck. Recently, however, 21 Savage gifted her a brand new car. The Atlanta rapper surprised Von's younger sister with a brand new Range Rover, which she expressed an abundance of gratitude for via social media. Posting to her Instagram, Kayla showed off the all-white vehicle along with 21 red roses from the Atlanta rapper. "I love my big brother," she captioned the photos. Although 21 Savage's generous gift was mostly met with applause, there were some Twitter users who couldn't help but spoil the situation with some unnecessary negativity. The hate apparently became so bad, Savage felt it was necessary to publicly defend the gift. I never speak on stuff like this because I don't do it for the internet, but y'all being disrespectful, he tweeted. I knew Kayla before I knew Vaughn because she talks to my little brother. Vaughn was already planning on purchasing the gift for her birthday, and due to his untimely passing, he wasn't able to finish, so all I did was finish what he started because I told Kayla when he passed I had her 4L and I meant it, concluded the rapper. What a generous move. King Von's sister and close friends clearly are out for revenge. Quando Rondo's out-of-pocket diss and all the extra media hecklers have only fueled the beef between OTF and 4K Trey. Do you think that someone else might end up getting hurt over this beef? Let us know what you think in the comments below. Thanks for tuning in today at Lime Report, where we covered King Von's sister calling out Quando Rondo on IG Live. Before we end this video, be sure to comment on the keyword 300 for a chance at winning our giveaway, and be sure to subscribe for more videos.